New tonight, the Kentucky House passes a bill that bans using tolls to pay for a new Brent Spence Bridge. The bill allows private financing of public projects, but it prohibits tolls on any federal interstate between Ohio and Kentucky. The governors of both Kentucky and Ohio say tolls are the only way the bridge will be built because the federal government will not come up with the billions it will take to do it. The bill now goes to the Senate for consideration.